If you thought that your child science teacher didn't accept the theory of evolution, what would you think about that?
I wouldn't think they should teach the subject.
The Bible says that God made everything in 6 days, and on day six he made the land animals and he made Adam and Eve. And so if God made land animals on day six, guess what? I'm going to stand up in the culture and authoritatively say dinosaurs live with people.
No, they actually didn't, because dinosaurs were extinct way before humans originated.
I'm very upfront with my students. I say, you know, I teach science, and in science you link observations to evidence. So when I teach evolution, I tell them sort of flat out that a creationist perspective is not science.
Without that idea of common ancestry, you really are missing the big net of ideas that holds biology together. Creation science interpretation of Grand Canyon has it being laid, all 4,000 feet of it being laid down by Noah's flood.
This is a key example for the creation science people of their point of view.
A strategy of creationists is to manufacture controversy and use this to try and impose their creationism into public schools.
My feeling is that we need to teach all of them, intelligent design as well as Darwinism, you know, without having to shut the kids from the determining which one they want to take.
I don't understand
how you can be smart enough to feed yourself and not believe in evolution. I mean, that just is so basic to everything, every aspect of life. All you have to do is look around you. I mean, you know, it's just the dynamic earth. Nothing is fixed in stone. I mean, evolution is so basic that I do not understand how you can call yourself a biologist and not believe it.